first sign is a sign for love. Can you give yourself a hug this morning? That's the American Sign Language sign for love.
Love.
Second sign is a sign for strong. Let me see your strong arms.
Strong.
Nice.
Strong.
And then the third sign is a sign for good. You go from your chin down to your hand, okay? So we've got love, we've got, what was this? Strong, and we've got good. And then we use the numbers 1, 2, and 3.
I could tell you one thing. This is what it be. You're loved, you are loved. You love me. I could tell you two things. This is what they be. You're strong, you're strong. And you love me. I could tell you three things. This is what they be. You're good, you're strong, and you abide me. You're good, you're strong, and you abide me. I had to choose just one thing. This is what it be. You're loved, you are loved, oh, you abide me.
Beautiful signing, friends. Clap your hands, use that as a nice round of applause.